Let's talk about inheriting the kingdom of God. So often we inherit another kingdom, the kingdom of lower mind, the kingdom of worries, the kingdom of fears. It is a realm that we set up for ourselves, and then we dwell in there way, way too long. In Matthew 25, verse 34, it says, "Come, O blessed of my Father, inherit the kingdom prepared for you from the foundation of the world." As children of God, we understand that the kingdom is not a place, it's not a location, but an indwelling presence of God that is with you right now where you are. And you have an absolute direct access to the kingdom of God, which is the realm of divine ideas. Recognizing God as abundant, inexhaustible good in your life, you're filled with prospering ideas that manifest themselves as increased finances in your daily life, good health in your body, and even a night of restful sleep. Today, you choose in all ways, spiritually, mentally, physically, and emotionally, to live the abundant, full life. It is on this higher level of consciousness that Jesus taught, prayed, and lived. As we center our thoughts on the presence of God that is with us, we give thanks in advance that our needs are being met. We act on divine ideas, and our lives are enriched. I pray with you today that the presence of God fills you with prospering ideas that enrich your life. I pray that you inherit the kingdom of God.